Mando Media. Today we will make an unboxing of a package I received from Dino, Sanitized Creations. In the package is something new from my clone trooper, Commander Bly. And this video will be a premiere on Mando Media because I will film it two times. One time in English and one time in German. So you can all watch it, so all the people can watch it which don't understand German. I will open it now with you together and see what's in the box. So, at first we have here a compad. I also have a compad. This is my second one because the Commander Bly has a second one on the left arm. And I didn't want to paint it because I think it's unrealistic. It's more realistic if there is a second compad on the other side, I think. But it's okay if you paint it, yeah. So, a lot of paper and some plastic stuff to make safe that the helmet won't break at the shipping. And yeah, I also set it. It's a helmet I received from Dino. So this was a quick unboxing, I would say. Yeah, I received a helmet from Dino, Sanitized Creations. He painted that whole thing for me and cut it out those little holes and the visor and built that all for me. First, I bought a helmet kit from Dino, which was all clean and nice. Then I bought the macro binocular from Patchbots on Instagram and built that thing here. I cut it those holes into the helmet and glued 3D printed parts here in this. In here are magnets, so I can put this thing on there. The macro binocular is all 3D printed. I had to sand them and fill it with Bondo, and Dino painted it for me. And I would say the paint job is pretty nice. It's awesome. I'll give you some detail shots. Binocular here, there is no visor, so you can see
through the whole thing to the helmet. I don't like this. I like it if it's if there is a visor in here too. So I made one. Here it is. It's just a sheet of polycarbonate, like Macrolon or plexiglass here in Germany. And there is a, I don't know the English word, it's a foil, like folie. Sorry that I don't know the English word here. So you can put it on the windows in your car and so like that. I made the thing and now I can slide it from behind in the macro binocular and you won't see the helmet through it. So I've got the visor attached now and as you can see you can't see nothing, or I can't see nothing, sorry. There you can see the light through. I will put my finger here. The light behind me. Yeah, it's pretty dark. I like this, it's nice. So I think I've gave you now a lot of detail shots and a good view on the helmet, which I think is really awesome. He made a good job there. I want to say something about, or I want to tell you something about the helmet and the work Dino have done there. As I mentioned, I bought the helmet as a kit and built the whole binocular. Then I sent the whole helmet with the built binocular and mounted binocular to Dino. And he made a paint job. Dino does awesome paint jobs. I think he also does the paint job on the standard 327 clone trooper helmet I have. Also, he built the whole helmet here. If you have something you want to have professionally painted, or if you want to have a clone trooper helmet like this, or any other paint scheme you can imagine, you can go and hit him up, Dino Sanitized Creations at Facebook and Instagram, and so I will put a link to his Facebook page and Instagram page in the video description down below. So please check him out and give him a like, give him some nice comments, and order a helmet. They are really awesome. You also have other stuff which you need to build a clone trooper or something like that. Yeah, I think he did a good job there. If you have any questions, please write them in the comments under the video or check our Instagram and Facebook. If you liked the video, I would appreciate it if you subscribe to our YouTube channel and maybe like the video. If you want to check out the other clone trooper build videos I made, feel free to do that. They are on the channel, but they are in German, so sorry. Yeah, and I would say with the shot of this nice helmet, to the next video. Bye.